If you need an x-ray, say a dental x-ray, a chest x-ray, or an x-ray of any part of your body, always be sure to ask that your thyroid gland is shielded as well. I'm gonna share with you actually a sad cancer story that does have a happy ending of a young girl that I worked with. The first year that she had hip pain, she literally got 20 x-rays.